guys. So I just got done listening to the Jackson 5's ABC album. I enjoyed it. It wasn't like my favorite thing to listen to, if I'm being honest, though, from them. But yeah, overall, I'd say I enjoyed it a bit. Not really that much, though. Yo, the album, I will say, the album definitely surprised me and shocked me. Like the first few songs, like all the way to maybe track 7. Or 8, maybe even. And the La La Means I Love You, that cover was pretty nice too. But I found that the last 3 tracks were kind of flat, in my opinion. Starting with track number 10 to 12, they were kind of flat. And, you know, some of, maybe there were some more in there that were kind of like that too. I'm not really sure. I can't really remember off the top of the head. But I remember like the first, like, 5, 6, 7 even tracks were nice, man. They were solid, and they were very nice. But I don't know. I enjoyed the album, but like I said, I'm not really like a huge fan of the Jacksons' music like that. I don't want to say that. I feel like it's more so like their earlier stuff, cause like the songs off like the Destiny album, I think that was what it's called, like the Destiny album, and it was like another album with like them, like all 4 corners, like their faces, and it was like an album with them like in space or something, I don't know, but like the songs off of those albums, I remember really liking those. But I mean, yeah, these were cool. I enjoyed them to a degree, but I probably won't listen to them like that, to be honest. I don't know. I don't find myself really listening to their earlier music like that, you know, on my own. So, hey, but overall, definitely a cool album, and definitely mad props to them for doing, you know, being able to do what they did at such a young age, man. Can you imagine being able to, you know, well, maybe don't imagine it in their case, because yeah, they were kind of forced to do it, but still, could you imagine just being able to do something like this at that young of an age and just have that impact and imprint on music forever? That'd be crazy. But yeah, that was definitely a cool album to listen to. And if you guys enjoyed the reactions, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.